Hey guys, this is your boy LN2K Lontok number 1, and for today's video, ang ingay ng mga sakyan. Pero ayun nga, medyo matagal tayong walang uploads because as you know, I'm a 4th-year civil engineering student and apparently meron akong exam weekly that I have to prepare. But yes, for today's video, I have a good news sa inyo. We receive a letter from Google. So, wag natin patagalin pa. Intro muna para mo ang vlogger. This is your boy, LN2K Lontok number 1. So ayun nga guys, so sabi ko nga medyo matagal tayong nawala and we have a letter from Google. So I've been waiting for this letter since late November. Actually, around 5 days after my birthday ko siya na-receive, so I'm very ecstatic. So bubuksan natin siya. Pero siyempre, hindi nyo makikita ata yung letter. Pero, lalagay ko dito yung email ng Google. This is a confirmation of my Google Adsense. So, habang binubuksan ko siya, gawa tayo ng konting story time. So, sabi dito is, remove side edges first. Kasi, andito yung code ko para ma-verify ni Google na, ako talaga to. Like, Google, kalma, ako lang to. Like, para ma-verify nila na I'm the YouTuber, like, with all the YouTube salary and things like that. Pero yun nga, bakit nga ba ako nawala sa YouTube? Like, hindi naman nawala, like, di ba? Parang ilang months ako walang upload. Kasi, wala akong upload, guys. Kasi nga, ang daming ginagawa sa school. Engineering mo more, like, may weekly exam kami sa correlation of subjects, which is kind of understandable if you're also an engineering student like me. Alam mo yun, like, yun yung subject na yun. So, basically, yung subject na yun, exam lang, ganun. So, wala talagang turo-turo, exam lang siya, so... Sabihin mo, weekly. Weekly ako nag-e-exam. Tapos, so weekly ko kailangan mag-aaral. Yan na guys, buksan ko na. Also, isa pang reason ko ba't nawala ako lang ilang months is, you see this laptop? Nasira siya. Nasira siya. But thankfully, na-fix siya after 2 months, but I don't have time na to, you know, edit my videos and even film videos. Nawalan ako ng time. Kasi nga, yun, napakabait tayong mag-aaral. Nag-aaral tayong bata. Yan na guys. Shit, na-excite ako dito kasi, wait lang. Para makuha to is kailangan meron ka ng at least $10 sa Google AdSense account mo. Which is, yung $10 is makukuha mo sa YouTube salary mo. So, diba, recently this year, around February, na-monetize yung channel natin. That's because of you guys, for everyone who are watching my videos and that's keeping ads. Ayun. And since that, meron na tayo na accumulate na amount. Pero, okay, magpalibre. Wala. Konti lang. Konti pa lang. So, ayun. Ay, nakikita ko na. Shit, letter nga. Like, wala siya laman, pero like, andito na. So, ayun nga. Pag, yung mga fellow YouTubers ko, like small YouTubers, like, thank you for supporting me. So, makakakuha nito kapag meron ka ng 500 pesos, at least 500 pesos, or $10 sa YouTube threshold mo. So, yung YouTube threshold, basta yung nakikita namin kung magkano nakinita namin sa isang video, something like that. So, yung akin, naka-receive na ako ng more than 500 pesos nasa account. So, hindi pa siya pwede ma-withdraw because sa YouTube. Ang ingay na naman sa akin dito sa amin, pero like sa YouTube is $100 or like 5,000 pesos yung dapat mong accumulate para makuha. So, kung gusto nyo makabigyan ng 5,000, manood kayo ng video ko. Anyway, ito. Bago natin tuloy ang buksan. If undelivered, nakalagay dito, it's from a special project unit, Post Malaysia International Hub, Post Malaysia Berhad, I don't know how they pronounce it. It's, so, basta galing siya Malaysia. So, siguro galing Google Malaysia. Basta ganun. Ayun. Nakatawa nga mali pa yung spelling ng barangay ko dito. Anyway, ayan na guys, aranggal ko na siya. Ay, wait. Hindi ko sure kung pwede ko ba ito ipakita. Pero like, ganyan siya sa loob. Ayan, ganyan siya sa loob. And may nakasulat lang na code, which is yung code nandun na sa email ng Google na I should input this code para ayun na. Andito ngayon nakalagay na your Google AdSense personal identification pin. So, andito na siya nakalagay. So, ayun, i-input ko lang siya later sa email ni Google and ayun. So, I don't know, ipapapakita ko pa sa inyo yung process nun, pero this is basically just a small video, vlog, something. Sit up vlog lang tayo. Nothing really about engineering. I just wanna share to you guys na I got this Google letter because I'm very happy. I've been wanting to receive this letter for quite a month, for quite a long time na kasi, you know, I really love filming videos, I really love doing contents like this, not just because of the money or something, but let's just say this is a hobby, and I wouldn't be able to receive this if you guys are not watching my video. So, to all my subscribers and... Wow, English na English. So, yun nga, thank you sa mga subscribers, thank you for not skipping the ads. Please continue supporting me even if medyo konting contents ko ngayon, and probably I'll be around next year, pero I'm not sure if I'll be posting a lot of contents because, you know, I'll be graduating, eventually will be reviewing for the board exam, hopefully passing it, something like that. So, yeah, I just want to share this milestone to everyone. Thank you. Ayun, thank you. Ang drama naman. Basta gusto ko lang mag-thank you. Tapos, wala, in-unbox ko. In-open ko para may content tayo ngayon. So, ayun. Merry Christmas. Happy New Year. Thank you guys for supporting me and my vlogs content. So, cheers to more engineering-related contents because I'll be diving more into that because that's kind of my profession or something. So, yeah. Once again, don't forget to subscribe on my YouTube channel and click the notification bell para getting updated, and please don't skip the ad so we can do more of things like this. Once again, this is your boy, LN2K, Lontok number 1. Good luck, engineer.